Still on matters banking fraud, Family Bank now says despite an attempt to defraud 294 million shillings from its bank, no such loss was incurred as its IT system detected the attempted illegal transactions and blocked them. The bank clarifies the perpetrators were identified and reported to the authorities and have since been arrested and presented in court.